One of my very favourite lock screen options is called Live Weather, and it will show you an animated graphic of the weather where you are at this moment in time. Here's how to get it set up. So from my iPhone home screen, I'm going to pull down into Notification Center. This will also bring up the lock screen wallpaper, and from here I can tap and hold and go into Customize. From here, when you press the Add New Lock Screen button, you're going to get the gallery of different options Apple have given you. As I scroll down, there's a section called Weather and Astronomy, and the very first one is your live weather wallpaper. Now, depending on where you are in the world and what your weather's doing, it may look slightly different from mine. But when I tap onto there, I'm then going to get a weather focus lock screen. You can see I've got some widgets that have been put there automatically that give me better information about the weather. But the most striking thing is I've now got that beautiful animated graphic behind the time. At the moment, it's quite cloudy where I am, so I've got the clouds in the background. But if you've got rain or snow or thunderstorms, or perhaps maybe some sunshine, you'll get a beautiful graphic that represents that. I can change the different fonts and the widgets as much as I like, but for now we'll keep it like this. And when I press Add, I'm going to use it as a wallpaper pair as well. That means the animation will carry over to my lock screen and my home screen, and it will appear behind my icons, just like this.